I'm a little surprised to see you alive.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't rip you apart.
Oh, Simba, you must understand. The pressures of ruling a kingdom
are no longer yours. Step down, Scar.
Oh, okay, well, I would, naturally. However, there is one little problem. You see them? They think I'm king.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or fight.
Oh, must this all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member. Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
That's not gonna work, Scar. I've put it behind me.
But what about your faithful subjects? Have they put it behind them?
Simba, what is he talking about?
Ah, so you haven't told them your little secret. Well, Simba, now's your chance to tell them. Tell them who is responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
It's not true. Tell me it's not true.
It's true.
You see, he admits it. Murder.
No, it was an accident.
If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. It's your fault he's dead. Do you deny it?
No.
Then you're guilty.
No, I'm not a murderer.
Oh, Simba, you're in trouble again. And now everyone knows why.
Simba!
And here's my little secret. No, Simba, please.
Tell them the truth.
I killed Mufasa.
Ah! brains. We're good guys now.
Oh, right.
Sorry, Rhinos. We forgot.
Keep charging, fellas. Won't happen again.
Yeah. and my family.
Ah!